12 o'clock midnight on January 5th.
You know what that means? It's my 19th birthday. Having a good time. You're shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, that was the most I've ever moved in my entire life. Anyways, welcome to my super spectacular birthday vlog. Yes, for those of you who don't know, my birthday is January 5th. I was born in 2000, which makes me 19. I have lots of exciting things planned for tomorrow, and by exciting things, I mean absolutely nothing, but you're here along for the ride. So if we're being honest here, birthdays are overrated and I kind of hate them, but it gives me a great excuse to vlog and, you know, be extra selfish for the day. So let's do it. Anyways, it's nighttime, so I'ma see y'all in the morning time, fresh and early as a ripe 19-year-old. God, my pants are too tight and I can't untie them. Help me out here. Oh, got it. Oh my god. You know that minute when you unbutton your pants and your whole stomach just lets loose? Yay, now instead of being an 18-year-old loser, I'm a 19-year-old loser. See you tomorrow.
It's all about you, girl.
19th
birthday.
Good morning. It's noon. Now I'm opening Claudia and Brandon's presents.
Mom, come downstairs for Kendi's birthday shit.
Birthday shit? I haven't had that yet.
It's good for.
Flash the ring.
Happy birthday.
Vodka.
Brandon goes first. Give me your gift.
No, I go first.
Give your gift first.
Mine's the most money, so I should go last.
Close your eyes, Kennedy. All right, go. Give it, give it, give it.
Don't turn the bag. Just
okay.
Put your hand in it.
Put your hand in and get the first thing.
Yeah. One thing.
Aw, cute.
So you can wear it to the gym.
Okay, you could so come to the gym.
Just
like,
make sure.
Books.
Why is it an Apple bag?
Really, Mom? Terrible person. Why do you think I told her to turn it to the side?
What are those?
She did it at the same time.
I'm officially rich.
I know you want to get them for yourself, but they're useful for like planes and shit.
You're officially rich. Mine's better.
Okay, here you go from me.
Cute.
What?
Oh, I wrote me and
so
you.
So adorable.
Isn't it such a cute
That's
card?
That's so cute. That's my favorite card I've ever gotten.
Looks like I'm winning.
You should have called.
Sorry.
First of all, I didn't know we were playing.
You have to cut
win.
Them at an A.
Mine's better.
Oh, you pulled out the thing. Yours is flat last, but that's fine.
Do you want me to not?
No, just open it. It's for your apartment.
That's so cute. I love it. It's a picture of us.
So
that's a
cute.
Good one.
Mm-hmm.
Something smelly is in here. Oh my god.
Which one is it though?
My favorite.
Your favorite one?
Twilight! Oh, it smells so good. Oh my god, thank you.
She wanted that shirt.
I tried this on and I didn't buy it.
You ready for the best gift?
No, mine's not done yet. There's one more thing.
Aw, Claudia. Just because I said I wanted a face mask.
It's a jelly face mask. I'll take my hug now.
Across the room, across my bed, this thick.
Who's ready to watch Kennedy cry? Me.
Where's the money? Just kidding. Some daughters exercise day after day. Not me. Others lie down till that urge goes away.
That's you.
Urge? Oh.
To exercise.
Oh, I was like, I have a different urge. Some daughters are picky about what they eat. Others go crazy for anything sweet. This is literally me and McCormick.
I know. Isn't this so totally her? This is like this is the more important one out of everything, so.
No, it's not. The bottom one
you
is.
You think that it really?
Look at the lid. It has a picture.
Just leave it. It's just an embroidered picture of her. Okay, so this thing.
Let her read it, Mom.
It's so cute.
Yeah, why don't you read it? It's like a lot cuter.
She said, I caught this berry for you. She will watch over you and keep you safe.
I thought it was so cute. I almost
from
started
bad
crying.
Dreams or sickness or just when you feel blue. Make a wish and she will listen. And when I'm not around, she will be sure you're taken care of. Because I made her and she is a little bit of me.
And you know what it is? It's a nightlight.
Yeah, you really? Can turn it on.
You hang her in your room at night.
I love
it.
How cute.
Oh, I want one. You want me to make you one?
What's it? I'm good.
No, wait. Another one. Look at the lid.
It says happy birthday. And so I decorated cute. All that by myself. And the happy birthday thing. Oh fuck, I'm gonna cry. And this is your little treasure box. So that if you ever feel like, again, like you feel sad or lonely, hopefully you can take that to Florida.
All the time.
How you feeling about them AirPods?
The what?
They're getting returned.
Shut up. She still loves them.
This is so cute, Mom.
Thank you.
So cute.
I'm wrapping the bow up.
We literally were like, we were inseparable.
So cute.
Oh my god, this one's so cute.
Aww.
With her little pacifier, she had that binky in her mouth and would not take it out.
From black to pink. It's so cute.
I literally love how you decorated them.
Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess with an unbelievable talent and an amazing personality. She used the picture of me right dressed up as Jennifer's body with blood on my mouth.
So these are so you can frame them and put them around and make it feel like home.
Oh, you got a box.
I
swear, I'm ready, I'll fly out of here.
Let's see those tears, baby girl.
This was a weird picture, but she can look into Salem's eyes.
Well, I got the best gifts ever. I have the best family ever. Now we're making breakfast, or they're making me breakfast. And I'm trying to go through Instagram and like every single birthday post that I'm tagged in, because I feel so bad if I don't like somebody's. And they're all so cute. And like everyone's writing me really sweet messages. So if you made a birthday post for me, thank you. You're the best. I'm just waiting to be served my breakfast.
Oh my god, for real.
So we ate breakfast and now we're gonna do this bunny moon jelly face mask that Claudia got me for my birthday. He looked like a ghost. Ah! Ew.
Can you rub it hard and make a paste?
It feels really like soft.
You don't have enough on.
Looking beautiful. Look crusty.
You don't have very much on.
Yeah, I do. It just doesn't look like it.
All right, guys. Forgot to moisturize this morning. Ew. Ew, I'm so disgusted. I just washed the mask off. My skin feels like a baby's butt. That's how you get perfect skin. Just one Lush face mask and your skin will be glowing. No, this video is not sponsored by Lush, but Lush, if you would like to sponsor me, please reach out to me. I would love. Help a sister out. All right, well, we're going to get ready now because we're going to Target. So that's what I'm gonna do. I just finished my makeup and my hair. I'll show you guys my outfit because it's so freaking cute. My shirt I got from Claudia. It's a birthday gift from Brandy Melville. Super cute. Reminds me of something that Rachel or Monica would wear in Friends. My jeans, which are just some black mom jeans, are from Urban Outfitters. For my hair, I used my little dollar store clips. I know y'all know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I still have them and I use them because they're cute and they were a freaking dollar, so why would I not? And I just straightened my hair a little bit, damaged it some more, but actually when I straighten it, it makes it feel softer, so what's the science behind that, Bill Nye? I feel super cute and I'm ready to take on the J. Kennedy being obsessed with herself for 30 seconds straight. That's enough of that. I'm gonna try to take a selfie, maybe post it on Instagram, because I feel cute. My skin is glowing. I think it's from that face mask. Or maybe it's because I have 5 pounds of highlighter on my face, but we don't know. She's talking on the phone while I'm vlogging. It's freaking rude.
We are a couple. Exactly. Do you love me? Now, oh my god, your paws are so totally cold. What have you been stepping on ice? Say hello. Really say hi. Say hi. Say hi.
Oh, yeah,
say
hi. Uh-huh.
What a rude bitch. My eyelashes. Holy crap. What's in the water I'm drinking? I'm allowed to be self-absorbed today. It's my birthday.
Would you be mad if I shaved your eyelashes off?
Yeah. Brandon wants to show you his dance. You missed it again. No.
Yeah, you know, that's like the part in the movie when they're going like, if they're walking in slow motion.
Yeah, and then they
that's what I was
going
to do in Vegas, but the concert got canceled.
So we're in Target now. I'm not in focus. We're getting, can you see? We're getting reusable water bottles because we're trying to not kill the planet.
I don't buy plastic water bottles, she does.
I also found some really cute tights. I'm just gonna get both of them because I can't decide. So cute. We're just gonna keep looking around. I really wanna put my mouth on this. I'm not gonna do it. That's what she said. We just got out of Target. We both got electric toothbrushes. All about the oral hygiene.
We got the goods. I'm hungry. Snap out of it.
Don't forget, I have a headache and I'm tired.
We're gonna go home and rest because we are going to dinner tonight at 8 o'clock, and that is past my bedtime already. Anyhow, we are gonna end this video here. I hope you enjoyed watching us eat Chipotle, like the little...
I have a headache and I have to pee, so I'm not doing too well right now.
Would you like a cup of tea?
Usually after you eat, you feel energized and less tired, but I feel more tired. I'm convinced that the Chipotle employees poisoned my food. They poisoned my food and that's why I'm so tired.
Why is it getting frosty?
Frost. The snowman had a very frosty dick.
Kennedy.
I can't help myself. People keep calling my British accent posh. Yeah, I know. I'm going for the posh one. I could do the other one. It's more like, so I don't quite know where we're going, but thank you for watching. Just kidding, I can't be confident. I forgot. If I'm confident in my videos, people will make fun of me. If I make fun of myself, they'll tell me that I'm acting like I'm insecure when I'm really not. So you just really can't win. Answer in the comments below if you're British or Italian or French. Or do you like having an accent or do you wish you had an American accent? Because I think that, oh, French is the most beautiful language ever, so is Italian. But because I'm watching Scam, which is a Norwegian show where they speak Norwegian, I've learned that they say no. The way they say no is, nay!
It's so beautiful.
I feel really judged right now. All the British people watching, I know you're rolling your eyes at me. I can feel it. Every British person has unsubscribed from me right now.
Hello? Oh my god, it's the British Prime Minister calling. He wants to applaud me on my British accent. Thank you so much, sir. What's that? You want me to come live in the UK? You want me to be the princess?
I don't know how, but I'm definitely offending someone right now. It's just like my go-to voice. I don't just do it when I'm on camera. I do it all the time. Wee wee baguette up me arse. Oh my god, okay, I'm turning this off. Later.
So I'm home now. Kind of have a headache, so I'm just laying down, reading through all the nice messages that you guys are sending me, which is so crazy. I'm used to getting like no posts and no messages and nothing on my birthday. Yeah, I'm just relaxing. Our dinner reservation is at 8. I'm gonna chill out in bed for like another half hour. Did I tell you guys it's Saturday? Not that it matters, but I'm gonna, it's Saturday.
All right, so it's later. I am ready for my birthday dinner. I'll show you guys what I did to my face and body. Why do I have to make everything sound so weird? I don't know. I just changed my lipstick to something a little bit more natural because dark lipstick and food, not a match made in heaven. This little black velvet dress. Sorry, I don't know what that was. It's from Urban, shocker. And then the tights, got them from Target. Looking like a prostitute, just kidding. But I'm not mad if I do, so. Oh God, it's okay, I'm 19, I can say these things. I also put a black scrunchie in my hair. Don't know how I feel about it. You work with what you got. I'm tired, I almost fell asleep because I had a headache and I had to take medicine. Hopefully I can get a picture. Oh, I have to pee and I just spent like 30 minutes getting these tights on. Yay, I hate tights so much. Anyone else hate tights? Like this video if you hate tights. I'm gonna go now.
I'm gonna pass the camera on. Everyone has to say something nice about me.
I am not first.
Fine, Grandma, you start.
Kennedy, you are a star. I've always told you that. You are amazing and loving and wonderful. And I love you and I love you.
Kennedy will always be my baby girl and my twin. Kennedy will always be my baby girl, always forever, no matter how old she gets, she's always gonna be my little baby. I can't think of anything else right now.
Kennedy is just the nicest, coolest person that I've ever met. Have you seen one of these?
What is that?
That's a camera.
Kennedy, I love you very much. You're one of the deep loves of my heart, and I wish you the best and happy new year and healthy and happy successful lifetime and many, 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 many more birthdays.
Happy birthday, we love you.
Home now and it's like past 11, so my birthday is almost over. I'm exhausted, so I'm just gonna end this vlog here. It was a pretty good day, I'm not gonna lie. You're so cute, I can't get over it. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say. I'm 19 now, yay. Sorry, her cuteness is distracting me. I just wanna say thank you if you wished me a happy birthday, if you posted something for me. I tried my best to like everything I could, but there was a lot of posts and I was also like not laying in bed all day, so I couldn't like be on my phone all day. So I'm sorry if I didn't like your posts, but I tried my best. Yeah, I usually think birthdays are overrated and I still do. It doesn't really feel different, I don't know. It's just like extra attention for the day, which doesn't suck. I love attention, so. So yeah, I'm super grateful for everything I got from my family who just like made this day special, because if I didn't have them, I probably would have laid in bed all day watching movies and doing nothing. So yeah, I'm just super grateful for them and for you guys for also making me feel very special. I got so many nice messages, like so many heartfelt messages and like cool edits on Instagram that just like made me smile so hard. So seriously, thank you. I hope you enjoyed watching my birthday vlog. I know it wasn't too crazy, nothing super special, but this is what I did today. So that about wraps it up. So I will see you in my next video. Another year done. Let's hope 19 is a good one. Bye.